Wendell Middlebrooks, and my nephew, Nephew Tommy.
Go, 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 shawty, it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday. We gon' sip a card like it's your birthday. And you know we don't give a fuck, cause that's your birthday. You'll find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the bars. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get in the rough. You can find me in the club, bottle full of bug. Mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the bars. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get in the getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Yeah, I heard I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love. But homie, ain't nothing changed, roll down, G's up. I see exhibit in the cutting land, roll them trees up. Roughly watch how I move and step before I play up here. Been hit with a few shells, but now I walk with a limp. In the hood, in the day, they saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But I live in New York, for sure, to tell you I'm local. We playing the rap game in the trunk, so I'm putting focus, man. My money on my mind, got a meal like the deal, and I'm still in the grind. That show says she's filling my stash, filling my flow. A girl from Hoodie, they buy, and they ready to go. Yeah, bottle full of bug, mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the bars. I'm in the having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug,
Now you gonna have to do all the talking, because I can't breathe.
It's all me. All you, brother. Hell,
That's the Lord.
I didn't got time.
That's the Lord.
Life after 40 is something different.
Life after 200 pounds is something different.
Well, brother, we come here today.
Yes, we do.
To talk about a car wash.
A car wash.
A black car wash.
A black car wash.
A detail shop.
What are you talking about?
They got a different type of incense at a black car wash.
Yeah, they do.
They ain't got the Christmas tree.
They
got the little thing you actually burn in your car.
Yeah.
You can actually burn your car down.
Your car
high. Oh, Lord.
My God.
Good God Almighty.
Yeah. You know, let me tell you about a car wash.
Go ahead now.
See, you take that car.
Uh-huh.
It's dirty.
Yes, it is.
Got some stains on it.
Uh-huh.
It's dirty.
I said it's
got
dirty.
Some smells in it.
It stinks.
So when you send it through the car wash,
you send it through.
It come out white as snow.
Yeah.
White as snow.
White as snow.
White as snow.
My good God of glory.
There.
Hey.
There might be one today.
Yeah.
A car wash. Boy. A just plain old car wash experience.
Your tires muddy.
Yes.
You've been trudging real slow.
Yeah.
Huh?
You hum that thing now.
Yeah.
Oh, uh-huh.
Yeah, but let me tell you.
Take your time.
You can go to the 2011 Hoodie Wars nominated.
Yes, you can.
Best car wash.
Best car wash.
Here in Las Vegas.
Las Vegas, Nevada.
Yeah.
Come on now.
If you want to get clean, this is where you go.
Wash,
rinse. Because I'm tired.
Yes.
Of paying $17.99.
That's how much
for that full detail that they told me on Laurel Canyon and Magnolia I was going to get.
Yes.
Didn't even wipe out my cup holder.
Nah. Stole all the change out your ass.
Had left one mat.
Yes.
No, not one mat.
Uh-huh.
My windshield was still dirty.
That's a black car wash right there. Go ahead and tell them the nominees for best car wash detail shop.
We got Greer's Car Groom, WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C. Showroom Shine, KMJM, 104.9 FM, St. Louis, Missouri. VIP Auto Appearance Center. WHUR 96.3 FM, Washington, D.C. And Waterline Auto Spa. WDAS 105.3 FM, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
And the 2011 Ford Award for the best car. What I said, Ford. Best Hoodie Award, 2011. Best car wash detail shop goes to Showroom Shine, St. Louis, Missouri. 104.9.
Every year. Showroom Shine, St. Louis, Missouri. The boys from the Lou. Boy, they defend that title every year.
Activate your hips and push your hands out. Got a brother rolling it so bad, a brother pass out. Wanna dig you, and I can't even lie about it, baby. Just alleviate your clothes, I'm the fly about. Catch you at the club, your hips have got me feeling. Body talking quick to me, but I can't comprehend the meaning. Now if you wanna roll with me, then here's your chance. Do an 80 on the freeway, catch me if you can. Forgive me, I'm a rider, still I'm just a simple man. All I want is money plus the fame. I'm a simple man, Mr. International, player with a passport, just like a Latin switch. Did you really think you asked for?
Woo! We are truly blessed and honored to have come up on this stage for the past 4 years in a row. Yeah, boy. Yeah. We have to attribute our success to keeping faith in God, putting God first, hard work, ambition, and sacrifice.
I just want to say, over the years, we come to learn that the only limits on a man's success is the limits that he puts on himself. So, a word of advice to any entrepreneurs out here, remove those limits and watch how great you can be. Thank you.
Yeah. St. Louis, Showroom Shine. Yeah, them sad boys right there.